Hey guys, welcome back to Kemari Reaction for another reaction video with me today. Hey guys, how are you guys doing? So today guys, I'm back today again with another reaction video to the group CNCO. And this is a video Christopher with his dance and vocals compilation that's someone put together. So let's go and see what they are gonna give in me. Let's go, Chris. Okay. Hey. I can't. You better move them hips. Ooh, girl. Hey. Hey. Oh. Ooh. You better hold that note. I got to break my headphones. This is a better bit than I thought. I remember when I first reacted into this group and I was like, ooh, Chris was kind of cringy, but this is good. Hey. You better come on that stage. Yeah. Come through with the edits.
Increíble todo lo que viven en
Ecuador. Oh, I like that jacket.
Mis amigos, la CNCO gritando nuestras canciones. Fue el cumpleaños perfecto. Y me encanta vivir todas estas emociones con mis hermanos de CNCO. Muchísimas gracias de corazón. Ecuador, los amo. Hay una fiesta en mi casa.
Ooh, come through with a camera. Oh, on stage. Oh. Child, y'all better show some love for Christopher. Christopher, it's Christopher. Christopher, hey, Christopher. So, guys, as you guys can see, that was a 4 minute and 13 second review to Christopher dance and vocals video that someone put together and asked me to react to. I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. As I said over and over again, I am fond of the group CNCO. I did buy my Deja Vu album CD from them. I was one of the Yes, I got the release date was the 2nd of February, and I got my DVD on the 6th of February. I mean, not DVD, CD on the 6th. So I got it earlier than I expected. Yay. Go out and support this group. They're very talented. I won't lie to you. When I first used to react to Chris, at first I was like, ooh, he's not really that best dancer in the group. But watching this, I was like, oh, I was wrong. Still not the best dancer, but I was wrong. Love you, Chris. For everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. As always, who do you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching.